Now come see us for all your RV needs. They're followed by Charleston Elementary. They look nice and warm in there. Merry Christmas. To keep us safe. Merry Christmas to the soldiers everywhere who can't be with their families. They pray for you'll be home very soon. That's Junior High School Marching Band. Junior High Marching Band at the Los Banos Fairgrounds to celebrate our survivors, remember the fight back against cancer. Merry Christmas. They offer classes from babies and toddlers to youth and adults and have a fitness program for the entire family. Sibling discounts and BOGO promotions are available. Contact them today. 827-1010. You a very Merry Christmas. Now they perform Jingle Bells. Put your hands together for the Creekside Cougar Marching Band. Service. I'd like to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a thank you to the community leaders Pam Reinbold and Jenny Goins. Curiosity by providing multiple opportunities for meaningful work and collaboration. Although the center is an ideal place for children to learn socializing, they have fun and a great Merry Christmas. Randy Soto. And the little elf driver, Jerry O'Banion. For instance, their team member found one wildlife truck. Give a gift that can give you your all. In Los Banos community. Here you see a typical shepherd's camp, sheep herder's camp and trailer with club members and the Bass Club dancers. Merry Christmas from 10 p.m. and Friday and Saturday from 5:30 to 11 p.m. Chaco and 11th Street. My family wishes you and yours a very happy new year and a Merry Christmas. Color Guard is Assistant Chief Robert Stotz, Engineer Mark Fontella, Fire George Porto. And a non-smoking holiday season.
Oh, look at that bar truck. Take a picture of that. I want that truck.
You can.
Christmas parade, the Pacheco High School Band and Color Guard will perform Twas the Parade before Christmas.
On the board.
One, two, three, vamos! No show!
Scouts of America.
Was cold? Oh, my feet hurt.
Exchange student too. In January of 2018, they're located right next door. They didn't go far. They have classes for 18 months through ETOTS and more. They do many local performances as well as traveling with their platinum award winning competition teams. They just celebrated their 10th anniversary and would like to thank Rick and Farron Diaz of Stites and Double D Towing for generously donating the float for their dancers. To all the families, Merry Christmas from Dance Explosion. Yeah.
Everybody here get it out of control.
If I could bottle up that energy, warm me up. Okay, this car is representing nasty tattoos. And looks forward to continuing its community service. Not only now, but throughout the year. They would like to thank Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Anderson for the County Board of Supervisors. Spanish High School Marching Band and Color Guard continue to represent their school and the community in a tradition of excellence. The band is directed by Miss Danielle Cavasco, and the instructional staff includes Shirley Brand and Lila Melgar. Led by drum major Jessica Montez, the students had an outstanding fall season and earned second place trophies at both Santa Cruz Band Review and the Central California Band Review, where both the color guard and the drum received their third place. Members of the band and color guard wish to thank their parents, the Los Banos Foundation, the administration of the Los Banos High School, and all of their sponsors. Put your hands together for the Los Banos Tiger Marching Band. beautiful animals. Salute. So, best of care and comfort, that's what Montebello is. Created. They're family owned, loss prevention security guard business, serving clients throughout the state of California. Kevin himself has over 30 years experience coming from the Silicon Valley.
Thank you.